I'll bring Evan in the interview. My fiance.
I know. Nice to meet you. You are great.
Thank you.
True Blood.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
She fights.
Yeah. It's good.
It is.
When someone.
It hurts
I didn't expect to come, that you are coming to Greece.
Really?
I thought, you know.
She's chained.
Chained.
Are we going to see you in True Blood also?
No.
You don't want
I should be, like, I am, but she's the queen vampire, so.
Okay, of course.
I'm at home. I'm the real, the real vampire. Someone to hear your prayers, someone who cares.
I love this painting, so I think
most of them are inspired by her. This one, actually, right here. She and I painted together.
It's a kind of dark drawings, but you use colors as kids.
This is true. I use an Alice in Wonderland paint kit.
All right.
I mean, a lot of people, you know, arts historians and people that I've met, they criticize the fact that the mediums that I use will not last forever. And I always say, I don't give a shit because I'll be dead, so it doesn't matter to me.
I would like to know, how is your ordinary life, a day of yours? How is your life together?
That's good. We watch a lot of movies.
Uh-huh.
I just moved into, when we got off tour, she lives on the beach.
Mm-hmm.
And it's very beautiful, relaxing, different for me.
Mm-hmm.
The last house that I lived in, I think it was probably condemned. It should have been, at least. But it was definitely haunted by bad spirits that, you know, maybe we created. So I just needed a place to paint. And it turns out the place that I found, which was, I went to 1998.
Uh-huh.
And it was at the time owned by Billy Zane.
Right.
He's Greek.
Yeah, I know.
Yes, beautiful man. I asked to find a place to paint, and it turns out that I ended up in the loft that I painted my first painting in.
It's hard to get him to come to bed because he's always creating, you know. So if the human being didn't need sleep, he'd probably just never stop.
You know, but the hours like 3 a.m. to 6 a.m. is when I'm most creative.
Okay.
Because I think it's everyone else's brains are usually quiet.
Mm-hmm.
So there's less noise in my brain.
I hope, I wish you to have a great time here in Greece, and I wish you have a suntan and have to go on the beach, no?
I want to go on a beach, but not have a suntan.
All right. I know that today you had some problems with riots in the middle of the center.
I wasn't drunk. I just lost my balance. Usually drunk, but not today. But
did you saw people, you know, there are...
No, it's right outside my hotel. But I thought they were saying, take home your exorbitantly priced art. Go away. I hate you. I couldn't understand
I love it.
But
I like it. Thank you very much.
Thank
Enjoy.
You.